Okay, we're gonna work on our getting our hinge and stuff hooked up here for the mouth so we can see where we stand. Take our hinge and we want to center it on here. If you enjoy my videos, please like and subscribe on my YouTube page. I'd appreciate it. Going to take our block and we want to attach it to our block here. Okay, now we got the mouth, which will open and close off our block. So that's good in good shape there, what we want to do. So you see I got to sand a little more down in here because it's catching right there underneath, and we want it to be able to open up like that. So, got to sand a little bit more off in here. So we'll do that, then we'll be back. Thanks for watching.